So you all might be wondering, why the heck it is that I'm still being featured in these videos? Now look, we all know that my voice actor Richard Conception passed away 4 years ago, but some good fans of mine, like Angel Munoz, and even Kiersten, are just keeping my legacy alive. I think it's more or less the same way Kiersten has been bringing back childhoods the right way, and if I can be perfectly honest with y'all, I really love that and a nice girl